has spotted a sniper in the tower.
God!
glass doors are the reason I don't have to worry about nukes. Or you. Here's a satellite image of the damage from the missile. Page is weakened, but you still have to penetrate his bunker. I seem to be in remission, JC. Everett is right. The virus has some sort of on-off switch. Anyway, I'll be looking over your shoulder again.
Inequality.
SOB.
Ah!
surprises since his departure.
Thank you.
pull back to Sector 4.
Much further than that. A moment more and I will be like nothing you've ever seen. A new life form.
Further.
Not far. You will reach Page. I just wanted to let you know that Alex hacked the Sector 2 security grid. The code's 8946. And I wanted to warn you about Tracer Tong.
Tong's helping out from Vandenberg. The vaccine worked.
Yes, well, he has another motive. He wants you to destroy Area 51.
That's the plan.
No, JC. Spare the facility. Spare Helios the power station. They can be made to service.
Us?
You and me, JC. We'll rule the world in secret, with an invisible hand, the way the Illuminati have always ruled.
Don't you think it's time we end the tyranny for everyone?
There's such a thing as a compassionate conspiracy. We don't need Page's commandos, troopers, crude inventions. Trust me. Kill Page. Dowd and I will be here to help with the next step.
Further.
Not
ah! Thank you.
JC. Only listen to your own conscience.
Give yourself.
Gotcha.
Anyone else hungry?
We can get you into Sector 3, but no further. Page is in a separate area with his own security grid.
Everett says you want me to destroy Area 51.
I intercepted his communication. JC, he is simply using you to bring the Illuminati back to power. Listen to Savage and me. There is a reactor lab with two antimatter reactors.
In other words, yes. You want me to blow the facility up. Why? It's just a hole in the ground.
Decades ago, the UN made Area 51 the central hub for all electronics communications. The Aquinas protocol, originally for surveillance, has given Page unlimited abilities to censor and control all forms of media.
If we destroy the Aquinas hub, we'll take down the global network.
Exactly. They dug their own grave, JC. We're going to eliminate global communications altogether.
I don't know. Sounds like overkill.
As long as technology has a global reach, someone will have the world in the palm of his hand. If not Bob Page, then Everett, Dowd.
Another Stone Age would hardly be an improvement.
Not so drastic. A Dark Age, an age of city-states, craftsmen, government on a scale comprehensible to its citizens.
I'll think about it.
Savage has a map of Sector 3 from when he worked down there. I'm transmitting now. Use it to find your way to Page's complex in Sector 4. Then find the coolant control room, which should be at the northwest corner of Sector 4. Cut off the coolant to the reactors, then go to the reactor lab. I will tell you how to trigger an explosion.